Hello everybody, today I'm going to be showing you exactly how I redid this mailbox landscaping here. It was definitely very ugly, very unkept. I wanted something a little bit more modern looking. So I decided on a rectangle shape. All that I needed was to take string, stakes, and measuring tape. I measured out the exact area, I staked down some string, and I spray painted around that area. That way I'd get very clean lines. I also took a straight edge shovel. It's not necessary. You could use any shovel. I just think the straight edge does really, really good at cutting into those areas. And here I removed most of the rocks, most of the weeds. I actually even sprayed weed repellent and just kind of cleaned up this area and tried leveling it as best as I could. After that, I laid down some liner. I usually do about two layers of the liner just to protect the area the best that I could. In the future, if I were to do this again, I actually would have waited on laying down the liner until I had the bricks. That way I could put the bricks down and make sure the ground didn't need to be leveled anymore. I went to Lowe's for these bricks. I spent about $50 on the bricks alone, and I needed about 10 of each, and I did a dry fitting over there at Lowe's just to see how the measurements would have come out. It would have been better to do this fitting first of the bricks, get the measurements, and then go back and cut into the ground, but it's totally fine. It was only off about an inch or two, and I think they look really, really good, very clean look. After that, I went home, I put the bricks into the ground, and that's where I kind of readjusted, leveled the ground a little bit better, and added a few inches around the space, and I even kept my dogs from running away from home. So I got a lot accomplished there. This entire project took about 2 hours, and I spent about $80 between the bricks, the flour, the dirt, and the mulch. It was very, very quick. I think the most expensive part was actually the bricks and which bricks I had chosen, but let me know what you think.